it forward because they kind of like wiggle like this. So I need to like sit them down and get them. And all I also found earplugs when I go, when you go back next to Jamaica, because when I get bigger, I'm gonna go back to Jamaica. But I haven't found the other one, so I'm glad I found one of them.
That's a good thing.
Yeah, and I leave it here. So yeah. Yeah, and also, I also have her ball pre-made, but I just need to warm it up.
Okay.
But she loves cold water, so I'm just gonna leave it cold. And she's gonna be on her own, so that's okay. So yeah, let's get bacon. She wants to eat soap food, so I'm gonna make her some soap food. And the food doesn't need to warm up, so yeah. And just remember, she likes soap food, so I'm gonna put some soap in here.
Does she need a diaper?
No, she can be on the back.
Okay.
About as much of the ounce of the bottle. So, because she has a lot of water, so she can still drink it. And what I usually do is I don't give her too much because she'll choke on it. And I like to give her an ounce. Because I didn't want her to get like fussy, and she doesn't have enough. So I squirt a little bit too much and do her more. If she likes stuff, or if that's not enough, but I'll just add some more. But it might be enough. Nope, that's not enough. I'll just like just do this. Like, as hard as I can. That's how much I'm gonna add. Now I might make it a little bit more soapy. Yeah, that is a little bit more enough. Cause she doesn't like a lot of soap. She likes a little bit soap because she doesn't like real soap. Like junky. And I like use a piece of my colored paper that I use for my bottles, and I actually use some extra color just to make it color in a little bit more. Go, and then I put it in, and we're gonna need to go out here and let it soak for a little bit, get the food to get like how I want it to get like how I want it to be. So Claire's gonna come with us, and we're gonna leave her bib on, cause when her food's done, we're gonna take it out and feed it to her, and eating her ball. So I'm gonna leave her ball, get her ball next to it, and we'll be back when it's pretty made.